Hey guys, it's Louis Wawa bringing you another lesson. This time it's Stadium Arcadium. This song is pretty mellow, but it's actually pretty unique, I guess, in terms of Chili Pepper songs. You don't really hear something like this. I mean, I guess most Chili Pepper songs are different than each other. Anyways, so the song's main, I guess what's the verse, is just an arpeggio of an F sharp minor, which is, but you only play the first four strings, so it's, and after that you play the other three strings, like you skip the first one and you play the D, A, and G. So it goes, then you go to an A, open A, you start from the D, skip the D and then play the other one, and it goes again from F sharp minor. Now you play the whole A major, you play, and then an E major. And then you repeat, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And then the last thing, you play one more time, you go to the chorus, which is B minor, D major, A major, E major. So, and you play it with, that's the strumming pattern, so it's, so you play that twice and back to. So quickly gonna go to the solo, because really all the song is verse, chorus, solo. And there's little guitar fills, but I mean, you're not really gonna play with like three guitars to do all the fills. So the solo starts G string, 9th fret. I'm gonna just play it slowly through. That's all I'm gonna do. It was just a quick lesson. Thanks, guys. Take it easy.